Prohibition was an era during the early 1900s where alcohol wasn't allowed. Prohibition means that, like, to be prohibited, like, is not to allow something. And during the 18th Amendment prohibited the manufacturing, the transportation, and the selling of alcohol. Some problems people saw was that alcohol was hurting people physically by weakening people's muscles and hurting how they work. People thought that the 18th Amendment would stop all these problems that were happening, because they thought that if they weren't allowed to drink alcohol, they weren't allowed to buy alcohol, that they would that people would stop doing it. But it didn't. The evidence that they used so that people could support them was saying that without men drinking alcohol, it would stop them from drinking, and then it would stop all those problems that they were having, which it said in documentary, all those problems that, like, it weakened the muscle, weakened their weakened them with their characteristic. I did not find these claims convincing, because even if they weren't allowed to, people were not, like, if you're not allowed to do something, there's still people that would do it. And then people back then, though, could have found it convincing, because they thought that that was their only other option. No, that was their only option that they could choose, so they chose that. I think the author of Document B singled out immigrants because they believed that back then a lot of immigrants would kill people, and they thought that and they were saying that now they switched from killing people with guns and knives to killing people with alcohol.